Residents of Dalton say that they are shocked to hear that the town clerk is now facing criminal charges related to her job.
That news came in a press release from the Board of Selectmen in the northern town, but town officials and police are keeping details secret. They're not even releasing the charges and even refuse to confirm the town clerk's name. Nick Spinetto is in Dalton tonight.
Town offices are closed today, but I did speak with members of the police department and a member of the Board of Selectmen. Both say they couldn't comment beyond what's been written in this press release, which does say the town clerk was arrested.
I'm shocked.
The tight-knit community of Dalton, population less than 1,000, finds itself at the center of a criminal investigation related to the town clerk's office.
Can't imagine that could be.
The only details that had been released came from the Board of Selectmen in a press release. It says they were saddened to learn of the criminal charges brought against the town clerk as it relates to her duties within that elected position. Police and other town officials are being very secretive about what happened. We went to Dalton and asked for an incident report, arrest warrant, or any other documents pertaining to this case, and they refused to release them, citing it could jeopardize the case. These are documents that are generally open to the public. The town clerk's current status with the town and the exact charges she's facing are unclear. The county attorney didn't return our calls for comment, neither did Dalton Police Chief Mario Adet. The Board of Selectmen wouldn't acknowledge what she's accused of, but their statement said this, quote, "The board is taking every necessary step to ensure that all funds received by the town, both in the past and future, are properly accounted for and deposited in the town's bank account." Hearing that the arrest was related to the clerk's elected duties, taxpayer Hilda LaSalle said she feels betrayed.
It's always disturbing to hear of an official, you know, not being responsible and honest with what's been entrusted to them.
As of right now, no more information is being released because we're told this continues to be an ongoing investigation. In Dalton tonight, Nick Spinetto, WMUR News 9.
And we also visited the town clerk's home today, but nobody came to the door when we knocked. We'll keep pushing for details on this story, though, and let you know, of course, as soon as we get them.